The email looks 100% real. The logo's perfect, but it's a trap, a $10,000 trap. You're about to be phished. Stop. Here are the three immediate steps to check. First, the hover test. Never click. Just hover your mouse over the link. Look at the real URL pop up. If it says anything other than the official company domain, delete the email. Second, the Typosquat. Check the sender's email address closely. Hackers use tiny changes, a zero instead of an O, a missing period. Don't trust the name, trust the address. Third, use a different channel. If the email screams urgent, ignore it. Go to the company's official website or call them using a phone number you know is correct. Don't reply to the email. That 1 minute saved your identity. It's not about hacking systems, it's about tricking people. Follow for more crucial cybersecurity defense tips.